friends, welcome to Netpurans Asha.
Today in this video, we are going to see the methods of waste disposal. If the waste or garbage is not disposed properly, it will create lot of serious problems such as pollution, bad smell, diseases, etc. Now let's see some of the waste disposal methods in detail. First, we are going to see about landfills. Landfills are commonly used for the disposal of solid waste. It is an old-age garbage disposal method. Almost all countries followed it. The waste collector collects the waste from our house, offices, hospitals, etc. and take it to open area called landfills. This area is usually low-lying area of ground. Usually, the garbage contains both biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. The biodegradable waste can be decomposed easily by decomposers, whereas the non-biodegradable waste cannot be decomposed by microorganisms. So, the non-biodegradable waste is separated from the garbage. In landfill, the remaining biodegradable waste is spread over the land and is buried under a layer of soil for decomposition. After the land is filled, this area can be used to redevelop a park or a garden. The well-known Indraprastha Park in New Delhi, India is developed on a landfill. It is important to note that the disposal area should not bring any harm to the environment. Now we are going to see about composting. The method of producing manure from biodegradable waste is known as composting. In this method, the biodegradable waste such as fruit and vegetable peels, leftover food, dried leaves, etc. are collected in a pit and is buried under the soil. After some days, the microorganisms present in the soil convert these waste into manure which enriches the soil. This is known as composting. An improved method over traditional composting is vermicomposting. It is basically the decomposition of the organic materials by redworm. Vermicomposting involves the addition of redworms to the compost pit. These worms act on the waste and change them into nutrition-rich manure in about 3 to 4 weeks. We can use this vermicompost in our pots, gardens and fields. We can save a lot of money that is spent on buying expensive chemical fertilizers and manure from the market. It is important to note that the more garbage we generate, the more difficult it would be to get rid of it. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Also leave your comments below. I'll meet you in the next video. Until then, bye bye from Sasha.